Alright, let's try this out one more game. One more game. Alright. Motherfuckers. I think that's all I need, actually. We are on a time limit, people. Double shot. Look at that shit. That's the bee's knees right motherfucking there. Yeah, fuck you, guy. Fuck you, guy.
What the fuck?
Exactly. It's okay, Claire Bear. It is okay. I will show you the way. Bag is still right here. Alright, what do I have? Okay. I think he's on the far right. Fuck yeah. And we are doing it. Just put this shit away. Probably backtracking too much anyway. just in case. Fuck that guy. Frankie. Alright. Oh, what bullshit. Fuck you. That was bullshit. Alright, fuck that guy. Man, this takes a lot of time. Oh shit. Alright. See if this faggot isn't there. Fuck you. Thank you.
Alright, Sherry. On my way.
Alright, 15. That's good. Alright, what do I need? Okay, I need... Take that away. No, I already have his first aid. Need a knife. Just a grenade. Machine gun ammo. And I feel like this is an overkill, but I really hate this fucking guy. Ow, bitch. Shit. Damn, I needed a flash. Oh no, I got a flashbang. Alright. Alright, we're good, we're good, we're good. All right, did that do anything? My bad. That was my bad. Do that, bitch. This fool, like, seriously.
I got a surprise for you.
That's right, bitch. Man, I thought I was gonna die, I ain't gonna lie.
I'm not even gonna lie. This is taking forever.
Frankie. Watch out, you crazy cat. Taking you to a guy named Peter. Peter Cottontail.
Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there.
Fuck yes, bunny. Fuck yes, mate.
Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Bitches.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Hey, you got the same jacket as me, Sherry. You've got style, man.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Alright, should I save it here? Fuck. Let me see. So, that would give me, what, a half hour? I had a half hour to beat this. Let's see. If I save it, I'll already know what to do. Yeah, I'm gonna save it, fuck it. Let's put another spot. Oh wait, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection.
Fuck y'all's biological research. Wow. Don't have to worry about that faggot again. I could pick this up. They were not meant for that grenade. You really weren't.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by... Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Oh shit, this one's different. Okay now. All right. Let's see.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I feel like I'm just passing this along. Fuck, how does that work? I think I know where to go in this motherfucker. This shit is taking me forever. So Got lucky with that one. Okay. Ow. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Yeah. Because I went the wrong fucking way.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Ooh, damn. Should have packed my parka.
complete.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Antiviral agents. God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Damn, it took too long. Okay, come on.
Class A breach detected. Lab quarantine until target is neutralized.
My fault. Oh, what? Bullshit.
Thank you.
Whew, barely. Fucking barely.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Free.